what that just sounded like. Positive. What is this? Can't do anything with you. What are you? Why'd you shoot it? Locked magically. When dinner's done, just let me pick up Discord. I cannot wait. I honestly cannot. Okay, so I'm going the wrong way. Good. What kind of buns? That's gonna be such a cool move. Potato! Did I miss it? Am I stupid? Am I just brain farting today? No, buns. Okay, cool. I thought maybe you said it like literally 10 minutes ago and I was just losing my mind. What? What? He was just yelling. Gotcha. Is that your tier 2 or tier 3 emo, Jay? I need a tier 3 to Jay so I get that cool emote. Tier 3? Alright, bet. I'm doing it. Also, Italian potato salad. Maybe I can
carry her? I told you no.
What's in Italian potato salad?
She meant more to me than you anyway.
Ooh.
I just meant I spent more time with you. You were off hunting.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Damn, that was... Oh, that move's incredible! I also think my headset is about done. Oh no, A50s are also crazy expensive too. That sucks. I see you. Can't hide from me. Potatoes, hard-boiled egg, salt, pepper, olive oil, vinegar, and oh, I didn't eat dinner. Oh, cooldown wraps. Defense cooldown. What do I have equipped right now? Just 10 defense, defensive cooldown, or just defense? I'm gonna wear defensive cooldown. Stack a little bit of defense for some cooldown, I'm for it. Oh, can I break that? Oh, yes, okay. Puzzle mastermind. Alright, so you guys are doing a fancy, amazing dinner. What does it say? A quick, repulsive dash with a follow-up strike. Oh, shit! As opposed to, what is this? Hell's Touch? I kind of like Hell's Touch, though. AoE stun? Yeah, I like the AoE stun. Secrets? No? Okay. What the fuck?
You
Oh, thank God. Do I not have to fight him?
Father?
Oh, what now? I'd rather fight the big beast. Do I have to... Are you shitting me?
Ready yourself.
What is this? Oh, he fucked them up too, though. Boy got on his back and was riding and making an attack enemies? Do that again! What the hell? Oh, I have an idea. Everyone, come here. Get close. Cuddle in. Oh, yes. And they explode! What am I doing? Damn it. Do you guys see the new sub badge, by the way? Because it was my old logo. Oh shit, can't block that. Oh no! Oh, get fucked. Get up, boy. Love that axe skill? Yeah, I'm mad that I didn't get it earlier. It literally two shots the fucking things. That's incredible. Oof, owie. Ooh. Ow. Oh, the body explode. We could have told you, but that would have spoiled the fun, and no, we're not asshats like that. I thought you've never played the game, Titan. Did you just tattletale on yourself? Again? Never fudging played. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ooh! Can I get on him? How do I get on him? Looked it up, gotcha. No, let me die. Alright. Let's win. Alright, come here. Come here. All of you. Get closer. Scooch in. Oh, you knocked him away from me! Okay, so that move puts me in a bad spot every now and then. You gotta keep that in mind. Oh shit! Yikes. Alright.
Boy.
Oof. Oh, Jesus. Symbol of Truth, rare enchantment. Ooh, strength and runic. Let's go. Frozen Flame. I can level up my axe again. Hell yeah. How many times did I die on that guy? Like 4 or 5 times? It wasn't that many. I did pretty well. I'll take it. So yeah, the sub badge. So the sub badge was the one that I had up until today was my old logo.
I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
And I didn't want to use my old logo anymore, so I was thinking about changing the sub badge. But what could I change it to? I don't know yet. So until I decide what I'm going to change it to, I change it to the face I was making when thinking about what to change it to. I feel like that's the best I can do. Just wait. At the 2-month mark, you get hyperthonk and your face starts to change colors.
I doubt it.
Gonna get it to work.
I do not care.
More things I can't break. Fuck. Hyper thonk. Not thong. There you go. No! What do you mean no? What is that? Oh. Where's your hair? It's all gone? Dude, it turned red. I just realized all those times you died. No, I can upload it. I only played sound bites and stuff. They shouldn't be that bad. Also, all of them were YouTube videos. Look at your hyperthonk. See, Pal has hyperthonk. What's up, Pal? How you doing, buddy?
Boy.
Yeah, I should
what
be fine.
Is that?
And even then, even in those times that I died, I wasn't talking. So even if I have to cut the I can cut the song out and wouldn't really have much impact as long as I can keep game sound, which I can. So
we must find another way up.
The witch! Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless. She's against here. The black breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember.
Party practice.
The black breath is a corruption of magic, even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes.
Oh, shit. Yeah, dark past?
Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
Would you say a realm reborn? Pal, I finished Final Fantasy VII. And it was the greatest thing I've ever done. You need to somehow get your hands on a PlayStation to play the remake. It was so good. And I have so many things to talk about with someone who played it. Okay. Do you know the end of Remake? Because unless you know the end of Remake, that statement you just made doesn't work. Okay. That statement you just made doesn't work how you think it is.
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got
here. Game gets hella wild. When I passed by. Super fast. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully well, I guess the statement you made is actually 100% accurate, and I just heard it backwards because I'm an idiot. But you know what I mean.
That too.
I need to talk about the end of Final Fantasy on a level that is really, really bad. It was so good. It was so good.
Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
Did Sephiroth use his ban? What is that? What did you just say to me?
We actually talked to the world serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages. Even ones I've never heard before. But when he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh. Must be lonely.
Watch your step. Just along here.
You sure? We came through here before and there's no way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something.
Oh? Witch stuff?
Are you watching?
What? It's solid!
Elven architecture. Pog. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Look at him, he's jumping on it.
It won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
Sick!
I want one. Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir.
Kid is fucking super smart.
They're the good guys.
There are no good gods, boy. Thought I taught you that.
Kid is super smart. Sorry, boy.
Boy!
Tyr's temple. Built with help from the giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the nine realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a world.
Hell Reavers. If these things do manage freezing, you should try to stay on the defense until it passes. Okay. New tips. Cool.
Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Leosta.
That did it.
You out of here?
What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair.
Thanks for stopping by.
By lifting that axle.
Hope you're doing okay, buddy.
Good. Now push it back into place. Now realign the wheel onto the track. Perfect. Now push the bridge along the track.
Oh, shit.
The whole entire bridge is turning. How is the whole entire bridge turning. Boy, you're really strong.
Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position.
Jesus Christ.
Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong. So about the dead. We heard someone call them Hellwalkers. But what are they?
They are poor, restless souls, denied their judgment and their peace.
By what? Did Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could, once. But this is no spell. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance. Something or someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure. That's perfect. Come back up. We're ready now.
Okay. Yes, Mom.
That was impressive. You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
Through these doors.
Wait. Did the giants or the elves build Tearstone?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good. Leosa.
Your bowstring stopped blowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
Whoa.
You talk like you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the frost to reawaken.
Realm Travel Room. Am I about to travel some realms? Alright. Can I go to the Shadow Realm? Or is that Yu-Gi-Oh?
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree and make travel between the realms possible.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost. To create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination. We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open.
What the fuck?
See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery.
I got 2,000 XP? Let's go.
It didn't work. We're still here.
Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that black breath go away?
With the captured light of Alfheim, yes.
Yo, that was a lot of information. That was an awful lot of info. Wait, is Brox here with us? No, he's not, okay. What to say? Holy shit. It's all green.
Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No.
Uh-oh.
No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get your...
What am I not doing?
No!
What am I not getting caught up in?
She's not dead. Is she?
Not likely. God.
I like how all that happened and Kratos just goes, huh. Deuces, what up, AJ?
Look at...
Alright, I got hella skills, right? I got I got so many points, dude. Alright, dude. That looks good. Axe level 3. Maybe I should wait to upgrade my axe level 3. Oh, I like that ability. What about shield stuff? Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, that's sick! Picture posted. Oh, baby. I'm gonna look at it. Oh, my God. That looks so good. You put cheese on it or no? Nope. I don't know. I feel like cheese should go on there. I'm not from Michigan, so I'm probably just wrong. Right, let's wait till level 3.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that? I think you killed it. Look up there.
Made it very, very spicy. That actually sounds so good. I didn't eat dinner, dude. This makes it tough.
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy, over here.
Boy.
Boy. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for life. I don't get it. Both sides need.
The eternal war for the eternal war for the light endure is the same light we need for the Bifrost. Okay.
Why not just share it?
Homemade sketty?
You will find it a common cause for war.
That sounds good, dude. I might end up making a hot dog at some point. I don't know. I might make a hot dog and like watch something.
It is war. The end of one. The robed one's lost.
Oh.
Holy shit. I just got absolutely demolished. Alright. Actually one shot. I got globaled. That was insane. But it should be expected at this point.
Look here.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I see a secret.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, we have to share it.
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
Oh, there's a treasure right here that I just didn't even see. But we'll take it. Shmoneys. Cash money. Can I climb up here? No? These things are assholes. Alright. Let's see if I can beat them this time.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed one's lost.
Oh. Darko, watch it!
Oh, can't block that, I guess. I'm fucking getting owned again. I just cut him in half. Later.
Yeah.
Let's go. Alright, easy peasy. What are you attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Alright, so now we're not fighting zombies, we're fighting fucking dark elves. Got it, heard. What are you?
Where's this stuff even come from?
Excuse me?
You're really close.
Okay.
Yeah.
That makes sense. I broke the thing earlier. I think it cleared this.
Okay.
What is this big ass treasure chest?
Another cipher piece.
Oh, cool.
I can fit together.
Let's go.
At least we're getting closer to the light.
Way to stay positive, boy.
Wait, boy. Is that Sindri?
Compass area markers. Compass turns gold. An objective is somewhere in the area. Search for clues. Okay. Oh, it's that guy. Sweet. Do you upgrade my... No, I'm about to do it right now.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Don't get in yet. No. No, I want to go talk to the guy.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Let me out. Are you kidding me?
Since the elves are always fighting over the light.
Can I not dock? Kratos, get out of the boat! Are you... Okay, wait, no, I saw it. Yeah, there we go, okay. I was about to be really upset. Boom. Ooh. That was good.
If he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
What do you got for me? Oh. Wait, high perk activation chance to grant protective barrier, preventing damage from enemy attacks after launching an enemy into the air.